I'm recording this short message to thank a few special people in my life, such as my friends from university, the Pro Bono Society, the Law Society, my girlfriend, and obviously my mum. I would also like to thank a few special people from the Leicester Law School, such as Professor Nicola Jackson, Mr. Ed Jones, and Miss Laura B. Without you guys, I wouldn't have had the opportunities that I've had over the last 3 years, and they've made my experience in uni very, very special.
To start with, I just want to quickly shout out all of my amazing friends in first year living in Glebe Court. It was so good. I love you guys. You're so amazing, and I miss Glebe every single day. I just loved it. Second year living with my girls at 183, you guys are the best. And last year at 34, listen, like, it's just been an amazing year, and I'm gonna miss you guys so much. And a special shout out to Dr. Manifold, who was definitely one of my favorite tutors in economics. So if you get her, guys, honestly, you're very lucky. She's a great tutor and so helpful.
I'd firstly like to thank my parents for putting up with my obsession that is archaeology for the past 3 years, and also always being there for me. I'd also like to thank the Archaeology, Nature and History Department for never ceasing to be friendly, inspiring, helpful and generally amazing, and providing so many different opportunities for me. Thank you for the lovely 3 years at Leicester.
So use the staff at the university, stay close to your friends and family, you know, it's what they're there for. Everyone who, you know, has your best interests at heart really want you to have the best experience at the University of Leicester possible.